had a dream. I had a dream when I was only five. To work at a bar, I wanted to see over the other side. And I had a friend, her name was Fern, and she had a blue bike. So we'd ride through the streets, I would sleep over on Saturday nights. Then I went to school, my family moved to a village nearby. At 13 years old, I started drawing.